allegiance to the flag with blood on it. Black skin, it's no love, smoke slugs, drugs on it. Casualties are blacker, reality will slap ya. We still at the bottom, tatted light skin is rapper. Genocide is blacker, defensive like the Packers. Liberty's an actor, that is for every rapper. Well, you know who dropped that control verse. Everybody had a verse in 24 hours. But when these cops was killing blacks and they clapping, a lot of these same rappers, they be missing in action. Your egos is more important than your people. I break it down in layman terms, see that's evil. And see, I'm tired of people being trendy with it. Let's just all pick up the cause and truthfully, can we just stick with it? We wear the cause like fashion and it's so trendy. Last week I wore my Trayvons, this week my Mike Brown. It's time to wake up and they call and I bluff. Everybody wanting change, but see it starting with us.
It's for our peoples in the struggle, watch the police. I know not all, but some are evil, watch the police. I'm minding my business. Please just leave me alone. I told you the last time. Please just leave me alone. Please, don't touch me. Please. Don't touch me. Please.
And an imminent Rosa Parks in my backseat. Back heat, bullets be racing just like a track meet. Track and field, pack of steel, they be like you rapping steel. I see a whole lot of ice bucket challenges. People easily distracted in the damages. Still in shock, tell me is it real or not? Raised over 300,000 for a killer cop. Now can you tell me what's the problem, y'all? Easily distracted, that's the problem, y'all. Calling our bluff, everybody wanting change, but it starts with us.
As the eye can see, race divides. Seems to be the main course that fuels our appetite for destruction. Yeah. Yellow, brown, black, white, you name it, we can come up with something, huh? Living in a world where social activism has been reduced to a hashtag or 140 characters. Be authentic, never trendy.